Hello, everybody. Well, I'm bringing you some extremely sad news for you sci-fi fans. Leonard Nimoy, Mr. Spock from the original series of Star Trek, has passed away today. He was 83. And I have to tell you, I'm quite touched by this. Normally, a movie star, TV star, passing away doesn't affect me, but Star Trek was hugely influential in my life. I to this day I still watch the original series, and so I'm extremely deeply saddened today over the loss of Leonard Nimoy, and I just wanted to bring you the news if you haven't heard. I remember growing up as a kid and watching Star Trek with my grandfather, and he's no longer with us either. And so this news is affecting me a little bit. And Star Trek is one of my favorite, the original cast and is one of my favorite all-time TV shows, as well as the cinematic series they had. So I wanted to bring you that news. Leonard Nimoy, at 83, has passed away, and I don't know what else to say except live long and prosper, Mr. Spock. You're going to be deeply missed. That's it, guys. Bye.